An actor whose talent can never be discounted is Ajay Devgn. An individual that has solely banked on his acting talent has proven to everyone that he is one of the best in the industry. The actor has won national awards for his performances in Zakhm and The Legend of Bhagat Singh and received many accolades and praise for movies like Jigar, Dilwale, Sohag, Na Jayaz, Dil Jale, Ishq, Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam, Singham, Company, Ganga Jal, and Once Upon a Time in Mumbai. But there are some films that went unnoticed. So here is Tried&Refused Productions with 5 underappreciated Ajay Devgn Bollywood performances no one talks about. Number 5 goes to Lajja. Despite having a star cast and having a strong message of women empowerment, the movie failed to make an impression with audiences. Possibly due to its slow pace, but the movie gains momentum with the most powerful story. Featuring Ajay Devgn playing a Naxal-like bandit and Rekha, who gets gang-raped and killed by rich men of the village because her son eloped with one of their daughters.
Gajendar insaaf kari jo apne karindan ka pet khali rakh ke apna godam bharat hai u Gajendar insaaf kari.
Aided by the eccentric storyline and powerful performances, Lajja is a performance by Ajay Devgn that shouldn't be missed. Number 4 goes to Khaki. An Indian action crime thriller film tells the story of an Indian police team on a mission to escort an accused terrorist from a small town in Maharashtra to Mumbai. Ajay Devgn plays the role of Yashwant Angre, a police official turned rogue. The movie takes an intense and gripping premise and really takes you through a whirlwind of emotions.
Aapka dimag abhi bhi tez hai, DCP sahab.
Good. Shikar jitna hi tez aur chalak ho, shikari ko utna hi maza aata.
Ajay as Yashwant is intimidating and fearless and bound to get revenge. Ajay as the antagonist is super impressive. Number 3 goes to Omkara. Based on Shakespeare's Othello, this masterpiece is impressive due to two things. One is Vishal Bhardwaj's storytelling skills and the other is the impressive performances. Even though Saif Ali Khan stole the show as Langda Tyagi, people forget about the impressive performance by Ajay Devgn as Omi, a political enforcer who commits crime for a local politician and who through his own ways becomes Bahubali.
Dolly ki aankhon mein dekho to teri sari Ramayan kapat lage hai mujhe. Ab sabut la. Samjha.
Ajay Devgn as Omi is decisive, cunning and loyal. Through multiple twists and turns, Ajay Devgn really embodies himself in Omi. Number 2 goes to Drishyam. Based on Jeetu Joseph's 2013 Malayalam film Drishyam, Ajay Devgn plays the role of Vijay Salgaonkar, a family man, fourth grade dropout, who is content with his life as a successful businessman running cable TV service. From a controversial video threatened to get leaked, the family deals with harassment, interrogations, and all forms of pressure from every official avenue.
Mera beta kahan hai?
Mujhe nahi pata.
Ajay as Vijay foreshadows the complications and problems the family will face and is always two steps ahead of everyone. Drishyam was definitely one of his most underrated performances. Before we discuss the number 1 position, here are some honorable mentions.
This launcher ki range zyada nahi hai. Agar hum us patthar tak pahunch jaye to iski range se bahar ho jayenge. Move.
Samjha nahi tha ki saadi ke saath gaadi match karne ka shauk tumhara hai.
10 साल की होगी 11 साल की होगी 12 साल की
मैं पागल हूं मैं आप लोगों की तरह इंटेलिजेंट नहीं हूं
क्या कहा आपने गद्दी वाह एक ही सांस में बेटा बनाया और राजनीति भी खेल गई
तुमने मेरे बाबा को गद्दार कहा
सच्चाई बर्दाश्त नहीं होती है ना
हिम्मत तो जरूर की है हम लेकिन आपको चैलेंज करने के लिए नहीं हम तो सरेंडर करने आए थे
And number 1 goes to Deewanagi. Loosely based on the 1996 film Primal Fear, Deewanagi hands down has one of Ajay Devgn's best and least talked about films in his successful career. A murder which has led to a childhood friend who is a prime suspect and the convoluted split personality disorder which is impeccably portrayed by Ajay Devgn will leave your jaw drop.
Bakwas karti haram khur. Cheer ke rakhunga.
From a gripping premise to unexpected twists and turns, Ajay Devgn as Tarun or Ranjit Bhardwaj is extremely impressive. And that was the list, guys. Write it down in the comments below if you have some video ideas for our channel. Please don't forget to follow me on Instagram. The handle's right in front of you. Follow me at JammyPants4. Also, please support the video by smashing the like button and subscribing to our channel for weekly content ahead. Thank you for watching.